Once upon a time, on a beautiful country day, the birds weren't singing, the fish weren't jumping, and there was not a hopping rabbit to be found. For everyone was gathered to celebrate two very special people at what can only be described as a storybook wedding.
I promised myself I wouldn't cry. Well, that was dumb.
Welcome, friends. We are gathered here today to join Bea and Thomas in holy matrimony.
You're taking this so well.
He's a good man. Makes her happy.
And also a special day for their family, the beloved rabbits.
Your former enemy is here to stay.
We found common ground.
He's about to be our guardian.
Nah, this is just a little something between them.
The old you would have gone absolutely bonkers berserk by now.
I've changed, cousin.
Welcoming a new parent.
A loaded hand grenade just waiting to explode.
Not anymore.
A father, if you will.
Father?
Father.
You're not my father!
You only have two pockets.
You may now kiss the groom.